Hola, happy people. We are traveling from Alabama to Florida. I'm going to show you the house tour of the Airbnb where we're staying. That is the door, the entrance, and then inside you, on your right, you'll see a TV and couches. There are two couches. And then that's it, and a small dining table in the middle. And then the far end, we have a kitchen. We have already settled in. I forgot to take this video the first time we got it, but we have settled in. We have our things on top so that we don't mix it and forget to take them away with us. Yep, that's the kitchen, the fridge, and the stove. And then on my right hand, I have my water, and then there's a dryer and washer inside the kitchen. That's there. I was drying my clothes in there. And then after washer and dryer, on the right you have we have a bedroom, a master bedroom, and it's downstairs. It's big enough. That's a 6x6 bed. And then that's the closet. That's the closet, that's the TV. And then the bathroom. We have a big bathtub inside there with a washer. And then the toilet bowl. And then let me take you upstairs to the kitchen, to the children's room. Their rooms, there are two bedrooms up here and a bathroom. Coming into the stairs, there's that big mirror, the frame. This is Steve and Jabali's room. They chose this one, but Jabali has been sleeping here and there, sleeping in this room and sleeping in the other room, enjoying. Yeah, they have their own TV. They've been enjoying. Look, they're drinking upstairs. In my house, they don't take anything upstairs. And with their things everywhere on the floor. It's okay. It's a vacation. Let them enjoy. But when you go back home, the rules continue. Into Benji's room. Benji got a room for himself. Mr. Boss. Boss baby. He has his room for himself. And
your laptop. You're having the fun of life, huh? Thank you.